going through media reports and everything. So,
जस्टिस लोया के सुपुत्र इस वक्त प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस कर रहे हैं, आइए सुनते हैं।
तकलीफें हो रही है इन सब चीजों के वजह से, हमको कोई एलिगेशन नहीं है किसी पे भी, कुछ भी नहीं है। लाइक वी आर रियली पेन टू, लाइक यू आर ऑलरेडी ट्राइंग टू गेट आउट ऑफ दिस थिंग एंड प्लीज डोंट, लाइक आई रिक्वेस्ट यू पीपल, लाइक प्लीज डोंट ट्राई टू हैरेस अस और ट्रबल अस। लाइक आई वॉन्ट टू कन्वे एवरी वन through your media, so that's it. Thank you, sir.
So mic let him come.
In media madhe report yayla lagliyamule baryas
English madhe
many people, some NGOs, some lawyers, politicians, they are trying to harass the family members. 85 years old grandfather of Anuj is staying at interior park at Latur district. He is being harassed by some people asking some questions in respect of death of his only son, and that create panic in the family. Therefore there was no suspicion in the mind of any family member in respect of death of Mr. Justice Loya. However, the people are harassing and making panic in the family members. His mother is ill taken. Every day she is required to take medical treatment, and he, on behalf of the family of Loya, I request you all media people to convey those NGOs, lawyers and politicians not to go to his family or meet any family member and harass them like this in respect of death of Mr. Loya. They don't have any suspicion. Earlier, the only earning member in the family died all of a sudden due to heart attack. Therefore, some suspicion was created by some people. However, now everything is clear. Two judges, senior most judges, district judge, cadre judges were with Mr. Loya when he sustained the pain in the chest. He was taken in the hospital in the night time, and doctors have made every effort. The good treatment was provided to him. However, he could not survive. The family members realized all these things. However, some other people have created some doubt in the story, and they are harassing the family of Mr. Loya. Therefore, I am requesting you all media people to convey those people who are harassing the family members not to harass them henceforth. He is studying in second year of law. Many people are visiting his house and disturbing him in his study. So, on his behalf, I am requesting, being a family friend of Loya and being colleague of Mr. Loya, not to harass the family members. And media is a very powerful thing to convey the message to the people, so that the family will live in peace. They are suffering from last 3 years. Therefore, we have come here. We approach Mr. Amit sir, and through him, his press conference.
So I just want to say a couple of things. Anuj and sir came to me. We are very clear, and what I understood and what I have understood in terms of my conversation with them, there is no controversy. There is no question of politicizing the issue, and more importantly, this is a matter of great grief for the family. We respect the media. There is no question about it. Media is responsible. This is tragic, whatever has happened, but we do not want to be victims of any politicization in this entire issue, particularly Anuj, who is very disturbed about this entire issue, and the entire family. You see, the cousin is also here, and He's also here as a family friend who knew the late justice. So all that we want to convey is that let this issue remain the way it is and remain absolutely non-controversial. There is no controversy in any manner whatsoever. These are my instructions and this is what I'm stating. We do not want to say anything more. We have not, there is nothing else that we need to add or say, and that's where we are. So we'd really like the media to help us in this and say that, look, this is a tragic event and we do not want to politicize this issue for any reason whatsoever. It is a matter of great regret and remorse, and we do not want anybody, meaning anybody, to take any advantage of this issue. That's it. Thank you very much, everyone.
Are you discussing the first?
We are not.
First
no, one minute. Hold on.
Yes.
We are not. We are very clear. The reason for the press conference is we do not want any shadow of doubt in anyone's mind. And that's the reason for the press conference.
You are not going to answer our questions. We are not allowed to ask you questions.
You can ask questions, but the question really is that today, other than stating what we've stated, we have nothing further to say.
So is he basically denying video testimonies of his grandfather and aunt?
He is going by his statement. You've heard his statement.
Yes, I have.
He has sent a statement. Yes, you can ask him. Please go ahead.
Anuj, तू तुझा अत्याने ने आजोबांनी जी केलेली video testimony आहे, त्याचा तू नकार करतोस का?
I think it's unfair. As far as you are asking him questions, he has already given us, he's all of 21 years of age.
But you should allow him to talk if he is...
We are not stopping him from talking. He's the one who's addressed this press conference, he's called for it, and this is how we are doing
let
the press
answer,
conference.
Sir, let him answer. Anuj, you have already said that you have been video recording, you have been arrested. You don't believe that.
No, even they are clear with it. They had some suspicions because of emotional turmoil at that period. So right now, even they are clear with it. And even they don't have any issues.
Do you want an investigation or you don't want?
I don't want to decide it.
So do you think an investigation should go ahead?
I don't have any suspicions, so there's no...
So you don't think it should be probed into anymore?
I think his answers were very clear. One minute, guys.
One last question. February 2015, you had written a letter which is circulated on social media and in news magazines. So had you written that letter which is contradictory to your current stand?
No, as I said, that was a emotional turmoil period. So that time there were suspicions, but now we are clear with it.
I think guys, one minute. Let's be clear. I think he has had this press conference to clarify the stand. If you want to go with what has happened historically, I don't think that's fair. One minute. Madam, that's not fair. So let's close it at this. Okay? This is all that he can say. Yes, quickly. This is the last two questions, that's nothing more. Last two questions, nothing more.
One of Judge Loya's...
Yes, Swati, what is it?
So to be clear again,
yes.
What you're saying is that your family did have some suspicions earlier, which you say is now clear. And you never had any suspicions from the beginning?
Ma'am, let him answer.
Did you have suspicions from the beginning since your father's death?
I was 17 at that time, so I don't know anything. Like, I was in emotional turmoil, but right now I am in emotional turmoil.
I think Swati, that answers the question, right? I don't think he can say anything more. Yes, come on, sir, quickly. Quickly, 1 minute. Last. No, 1 minute.
Some of Judge Loya. She's asking very clearly, did he have suspicions and he doesn't have it anymore? That's important. Can you get that answer?
Madam?
Hello?
Please, Anuj,
already cleared it.
I think he's clarified it not more than once, right? You want to be still correct? Yes, Swati, what is it you're saying?
Just one more question. What he's saying is you were 17 then and you didn't know what was going on. You were in an emotional
turmoil.
But you got information.
Sorry?
You got some information that something was amiss at that time?
No.
Is there an allegation that money was offered to your father as is
Anuradha
Biyani has insinuated that there was money offered, and she has also said that Anuj himself is under pressure to not speak on this case. Is that true? Your aunt has said this.
I have
Anuj Madhubai.
I think he's already clarified on his relations. Guys, that's fine. Thank you. Thank you.
Pratik Bandari.
You have one more question.
Cousin. Who are you?
Pratik Bandari.
मराठी इज द लास्ट स्टेप कम ऑन लेट्स फिनिश
मला एवढंच बोलायचं आहे की फॅमिलीला कशाबद्दल काही शंका वगैरे अशा काही नाही आहेत आणि कृपया करून मला माझ्या परिवाराला याच्यामध्ये ओढू नका
बस थँक्यू आम्हाला
आमच्या थँक्यू
थँक्यू
I retired from Bombay.
इस वक्त की बड़ी खबर जस्टिस लोया के बेटे अनुज ने की प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस और उन्होंने साफ तौर पर कहा कि मेरे पिता की मौत संदिग्ध नहीं थी किसी भी तरह का इस मामले में किसी पर आरोप परिवार ने नहीं लगाया और साफ तौर पर कहा कि शुरू में इमोशनल ट्रॉमा में हम थे लेकिन उसके बाद उनकी मौत की वजह साफ होने पर कोई सवाल मन में नहीं रह गया जज लोया की मौत को संदिग्ध नहीं माना उनके बेटे अनुज ने प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की आप तस्वीरें देख रहे हैं इससे पहले दिसंबर 2014 में हुई जस्टिस लोया की मौत को जजों की नाराजगी से जोड़कर जब देखा गया तब यह मामला प्रकाश में आया और उसके बाद से ही परिवार को बेटे का कहना है कि परेशान किया जाता रहा पिता की मौत हार्ट अटैक से हुई हमें इस पर कोई शक नहीं है कृपया हमें अब परेशान न किया जाए अनुज ने बताया जो जस्टिस लोया के बेटे हैं कि उन्हें इस वक्त काफी परेशान किया जा रहा है सवालों को लेकर के उन्होंने कहा कि हमें अपने पिता की मौत पर कोई शक नहीं है और ना ही किसी पर हम आरोप लगाते हैं प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस की जज लोया के बेटे ने और कहा पिता की मौत को लेकर हमारा किसी पर कोई आरोप नहीं है पिता की मौत हार्ट अटैक से हुई जस्टिस लोया के बेटे अनुज ने अब से कुछ देर पहले प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस करके साफ तौर पर मीडिया से अपील की कि मीडिया ये बात साफ तौर पर उनकी तरफ से कह दे कि उन्हें परेशान न किया जाए क्योंकि इस वक्त उन्हें काफी परेशान किया जा रहा है
ये है एबीपी न्यूज़ आपको रखे आगे